and exult with all your heart, O daughter Jerusalem.
Your kindness shall be known to all. The Lord is near. Collectors saying to John the Baptist, well, if he's coming, if he's drawing near, what are we supposed to do? A proclamation from the letter of St. Paul to the Philippians. My brothers and sisters, rejoice in the Lord always. I shall say it again, rejoice. Your kindness shall be known to all. The Lord is near. Have no anxiety. No anxiety at all. But in everything, by prayer and petition and with thanksgiving, make your requests known to God. Then the peace of God that surpasses all understanding will guide our hearts and our minds in Christ Jesus. The word of our Lord.